to after an absolute disastrous start of the season for Norwich, losing, dare I say it, 7-1 at home to the mighty Colchester. Heading down to Candlestick Park today, August 8th, to see a doubleheader. First see a Quakes win at 5:30, and then moving on to seeing Barcelona play Chivas. So hopefully, good game by all, and there might be something positive to come out of this opening day for me. So, you know, let's do it.
Candlestick Park at the venue tonight. They estimate 60,000 plus are going to be at the game. So, car park is filling up quite quick, and there's plenty of people having fun, tailgating, and drinking beers. Good times. So, as you can see, plenty of Chivas fans around. The gates are now opening up to go in. 60,000 plus, so it's going to be fun. Everyone's playing football. Fun to be had by all. Good time. The 10 fans, everyone. So tonight we have Azim as your guest producer and announcer on this video, and the topic will be what, Azim?
We can, I guess, talk about the beginning of the season in general in England. Okay. As we know, Norwich lost 7-1 today, but the Premiership starting up soon.
Thank you.
Hopefully Liverpool does well this season. I'd love to say first, but I'm not. I'll say second place again.
And Tony is a Man City supporter who's bought everybody but a decent team. Yeah. Where do you think you're going to finish the season?
Well, we're definitely going to finish 2 leagues above Norwich. But anyway, we're hoping to knock Arsenal out of the top four. And the way things are going for Liverpool, we can probably finish third. But, you know.
This is harsh. I think there's everyone's ribbon on Norwich today. I hope somebody sees this and actually comments accordingly. So, who do you support, buddy?
Manchester United.
Okay, where are they going to finish?
First, of course, first. Four in a row. First.
Four in a row. Two pompous twat that he is.
And another United fan, I think. Kevin, what are you going to say?
United first again. Four in a row. Never been done. Let's do it.
So is Valencia going to make up for the loss of Ronaldo?
Valencia is bringing back the classic 4-4-2 to United. It's going to equal a lot of goals for the likes of Mr. Berbatov, Mr. Rooney, and Mr. Michael Owen.
Wow. Good analysis. Well, we're going to go watch some football pretty soon. So the ground's getting full. As I mentioned, 60-odd thousand, and there's still plenty of people having fun here. So.
We went to the training yesterday. They look pretty good.
Who's Candlestick Park?
Earthquakes substitution in the 85th minute. Entering the match, number 17, Chris Kowalski. Number 20, Paul Sanchez.
Later. Norwich lose 7-1, Quakes lose 3-0, and the Chivas Barcelona friendly ends up 1 each. Barcelona, very good in the first half. Messi and Henry combining very well, and Chivas rearguard doing very good against it. The final outcome of the day for me was a good atmosphere for Barcelona and Chivas, a little bit muted for the Quakes game, and great atmosphere both in and outside of the ground prior and post. So, you know, take the positives out of the game, and next week hopefully Quakes and the Canaries come back pretty strong.